Good day, healthy people! Luto tayo ngayon ng baked lasagna, Saladmaster style. Let's go! Ground beef, flatten natin ng konti, and takpan for a few minutes. Pag na-render na yung fat, mag-isin na tayo. Onion and garlic, mushrooms, dried basils, konting nutmeg, cream of mushrooms, konting all-purpose cream, sunod yung spaghetti sauce. Lagyan ng cheese, luhaluin lang. Takpan for 2 minutes, let it boil. Pag okay na, bawasan natin ng konting parts yung ating sauce kasi layer natin yan. So, lagyan natin yung ating mga pasta sheets, ayusin lang, i-arrange. Dadagan natin ng konting mozzarella cheese, option na lang naman yan, kayo nang bahala sa cheese ninyo. And then, layer nyo ng sauce, pasta, cheese ulit, sauce, pasta, sauce ulit, some cream, cheese. Pwede nyo rin dagdagan ng cheddar cheese yan para mas suwabe. Okay, top nyo ng dried basil, takpan, and i-bake natin yan. Set your temperature to 150 or 145 degrees Celsius sa loob ng 30 minutes at mababake yung ating pasta. O diba, kahit wala kang oven, meron kang baked lasagna. Kitams naman, sarap niyan. So, luto na rin kayo para may merienda tayo. Enjoy! Happy cooking! Taste and see! Check it out!